Well, this weekend you can reach for the clouds at the Terre Haute Balloon Festival. Hot air balloons will take to the sky for the annual event put on by Chances and Services for Youth. There will be live music, food trucks, and a beautiful view at dusk. It's happening this Friday and Saturday. Gates open at 4:30 in the afternoon each day. The event starts at 5 o'clock and wraps up at 10. It's all happening at Fairbanks Park. Tickets will be sold at the gate or by going online, and you can find yours at WTHI-TV.com.